Okay, yoga. All right, let me get on the music. Oopsie. Okay, give me a second. Let me get this music started. All right, here we go. Let's start in a simple seated position on our mat. Right, either simple seated position, or if you'd like, you can do a half lotus or a full lotus. Sit up
Or
nice and
try
tall.
before to tell
Place those
her
hands
of the
on those
feelings
knees.
I have
If you'd like, you can
for her
close
in
those eyes.
my
And
heart.
let's first just be present.
Every time that
And
I
let's take a
come
nice deep breath
near,
in
I
through the
just
nose.
lose
Fill your
my
lungs with
nerve
air.
as I've done from the start.
And then exhale.
Everything she does is magic.
And let's take another deep
Everything
breath
she
in.
does just turns me on. Even though my life before
And
was
exhale.
tragic,
Let's circle the
now I
head
know my
all the
love
way
for
around.
her goes on.
And reverse the direction of your circle.
Do I have to tell the story of a thousand
And head back to the
ways
center.
since we
And let's roll those
first
shoulders to the back. And then
It's a
reverse. Take it
big
forward.
love umbrella, but it's always me that ends up
And then take those arms out and up. Deep breath in. And exhale. Open.
thing she does is
And
magic.
stretch that right arm over the
Everything she
head.
does just turns me on. Even though my life before was tragic,
And lift and
now I
twist.
know
Right
my
hand
love
behind you, left
goes
hand on that knee. And release and reach that left arm out. Inhale.
on. To call her
Exhale, nice long
thousand
stretch.
times a day. And ask her if she'll marry me.
And
This
lift and
old-fashioned
twist.
way, but my silent fears have gripped me long before I reach the home.
And release and bring it back to the center.
All my thoughts trip
And
me,
let's take our
must
legs
I
and straighten them out in front of us.
always be alone?
And then lift the arms up and take a nice deep breath in.
Every little thing she
Exhale,
does is
forward
magic.
fold, belly button
Everything
in,
she
the spine
does
is
turns me
round, hands are
on.
either on the
Even
shins
though
or
my
reaching
life
for those
before was
toes.
tragic, now I know my love for her goes on. Every little thing she does is
And then
magic.
let's look up
Everything
and
she does
flex.
just
If
turns
you
me
can't reach for those
on.
toes, pull
Even
those
though
shoulders
my life
open, chin up.
before was tragic, now I know my love for her goes
And
on.
round in point. Let's roll it all the way up and let's pull our right knee up into the chest. And then let's try to sit up nice and tall. And then we're going to place our right hand behind us. And then reach that left arm out and up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, take that elbow on the opposite side of the knee and you're trying to open the chest. And if you can, look over your shoulder. And then release and open up. You're also now going to open that right knee. And then lift the arms up. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Again, belly button in, fold it over that leg. And then walk it back up. And then let's change sides. Take that right leg straight forward, pull the left knee into the chest. And again, try to open that chest and sit up tall. Left hand behind you. Good, right arm up, inhale. Exhale, elbow on the opposite side of the knee. Good, and then try to look to the side or over your shoulder. And release. And then you're gonna open that left knee. Good, reach up, inhale. Exhale, forward fold, pull that belly button in, fold over that leg. And then walk it up. And let's take both legs together, softening those knees, and then take it all the way down to your mat. And let's pull the knee into the chest. And let's circle that right foot. 4, 3, 2, 1. And then reverse. 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch that leg up to the ceiling. Wake up that hamstring. And then from here, let's do a half of a baby. So you're gonna bend the knee, either grab around the ankle or under the foot, and just press that one leg open. Yes, half a baby. And then let's take that foot and let's cross it over the thigh and let's stretch that hip. Gently press that thigh away. And then let's pick the left foot up off the mat and grab behind that left thigh, deepening that. Something that can make you stretch. And let's take it down. Let's change sides. Right foot down, left knee in. Love this song. And circle that foot. And reverse that circle. And extend that leg straight up. Wake up that hamstring.
Something's going wrong. Someone's on the phone. 3 o'clock in the morning.
And then let's take it into our half of a happy baby. Grab either around the ankle or under that foot. And let that knee and thigh fall over to the side.
Really feel good about somebody. There's nothing wrong being in love with
someone. And let's take that foot, cross it over the side. And gently press that knee open. And let's pick that right foot up and grab behind that right thigh, pulling that hip a little closer to us. And let's release, put that foot down. And then let's pull both knees into the chest. And let's do our full happy baby. If you want, you can rock side to side, or you can stay still. Up to you.
I'll be good to you. We'll be together.
And then let's pull the knees back into the chest. Let's give a little tug and let's roll ourselves up.
Walk away with victory.
And then let's take it into a tabletop position. All right, hands under the shoulders, knees under those hips, and let's start with our cow and our cat. So arch that spine, look up towards the ceiling, take a deep breath in. And then exhale, pull that belly button in, tuck the hips, drop the head. And arch, and inhale. And exhale, scoop, pull up, round the spine.
Stay out all night long.
And two more, just like that. Arch, inhale. Exhale, pull up. And last time, arch. Inhale. And exhale, pull up. And let's bring it back to neutral. Let's peel the right arm up towards the ceiling. Open that shoulder, take a breath in. And exhale, pull your belly button up and then dive through. Rest on your right shoulder and the side of your head. Yes. Back to the center. Place. And let's change left arm. Up. Inhale. And exhale. Dive through your belly button. Picked up. Rest on that left shoulder and the side of your head. Actually, you could stay in your tabletop position or downward dog. Okay, good. Soften those knees, chin up, and look towards your hands. And then walk towards those hands. Yes, keep your belly button ticked up as we rise up. Arms go out and up. Palms together over the head. Good. Take a deep breath in. Open that chest. Look up towards the ceiling. Exhale. And swan dive. Open the arms. Arch that spine as you take it forward into your forward fold. And then half lift up. Inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Good. Bend those knees. And let's take it back to our plank position.
No help.
Excellent. Chaturanga. Either the knees go down first or you gently lower all the way down to your mat from plank.
Above
onto the hips, point
the sky.
Press it up, upward dog.
Imagine all the people.
And let's take it back to downward dog. Toes under.
For today.
Yes.
You.
Good. Soften those knees. Look forward towards your hands. You can take tiny steps towards your hands, or you can spring towards your hands. Yes. Rise up. Arms out and up. Palms together. Over the head. Inhale.
I hope someday.
Lift up. Exhale. Arch.
You'll join us.
And swan dive. Forward fold. Half lift up. Inhale.
Imagine that.
Exhale back to a forward fold. Soften those knees. Step it back to the plank.
It isn't
position.
Hard to do.
And again, chaturanga, you can lower the knees down first or lower
nothing
from plank.
To
take it onto the hips, point thing. Your feet, press it up, upward dog.
No.
And one more sun salutation. Toes under. Press it back to your downward dog. Look forward towards your hands. Soften the knees. Either step towards your hands or spring. Good. Rise up. Arms out and up. Palms together over the head. Inhale. Exhale. Lift up. Arch it back. And swan dive. Forward fold. Half lift up, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. This time let's take our chair pose. Reach those arms up by those ears.
In the world,
yes. And let's step our feet together for a stronger base and squeeze those knees together. Good, palms together and then pull the hands down to the chest. Prayer position. Good, inhale. Exhale, left elbow, right knee.
No need for greed or hunger.
And then bring it back to the center.
A brother.
Take a breath in.
Man.
Exhale, right elbow, left knee.
Imagine all the people.
And bring it back to the center.
Sharing
Reach those arms back out. Good. From here, we're going to try to sit down on the mat.
But I'm not,
and then take a boat pose.
I hope someday you'll join us.
Yes, very nice. And then from here,
in the world,
you're going to lay out a little and look back to boat. Yes, two more like that. Inhale, lay it out. Exhale, lift to boat. Excellent, Jenny. One more time. Inhale, lay it out. Exhale, lift to boat. Yes. Toes down. Reach up. Lengthen your spine. And then reach around and hug your knees. And again, let's swing those legs around. We'll take it back to that tabletop position.
I see you. You see me.
Good. Let's work on some balance. Right leg back, left arm forward.
Making a scene, oh girl, you've got to know.
And then take it down. And let's change. Left leg back. Right arm forward.
And it's watching for lies. You can escape my eyes.
Yes. And take it down. You can repeat it there, or you can do the same thing from plank. Right leg up. And you can stay there with just the leg, or if you'd like, you can try to add the left arm as well.
They're watching you, watching you, watching you.
And take it down.
You play with words.
Left leg up. Again, you can just stay there with that left leg. If you'd like, you can also try the arm.
That ain't enough, cause girl, I'm gonna
take it down.
If
good, press it back. Down,
letting me go, don't.
Good, right leg up.
When you're hurting inside,
cause you can't. And lift from that knee in towards the chest, and then step through into a lunge.
Eyes, they're watching you.
Nice. Right arm up, twist that torso, pull that belly button in. And let's rise up to our crescent lunge.
Watching you, watching you, watching you.
Yes. From here, open to warrior two. Good. Right elbow down, left arm reaches over the head.
Private eyes, they're watching.
And then change.
See
opposite arm, yes.
Private eyes,
and then bring it back to a warrior.
Private
eyes. Good. From here, you're going to try to reach down and then just lift a toe into a half moon. You can try to straighten the leg. Yes, take it back to that warrior.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Very nice. And then let's straighten the knee and take it into a triangle. You can grab the knee, the shin, the mat if you have a yoga block. You can use your block. And then let's take that arm, reach over the head. And then we're going to reverse that triangle. Lift. Stretch. Good. We're going to windmill the arms around. And then you're going to stretch over that leg.
I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me
good, and then we're gonna reverse our triangle. So left hand down, right arm reaches up to the sky.
Baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be.
And then take that hand back down. You're gonna bend that right knee, straighten out that left leg.
Yeah.
And you're gonna take it into a lunge.
Your true beauty's description looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99 and it's a shame.
And I'm going to take that knee down to the mat. Point that foot. And let's take the hands up onto the knee. Stretch out that hip. And let's reach our arms down and up. Open that chest. Inhale.
Back to you every night.
And exhale. Take those hands back down. Yes. Flex that foot back. Stretch the hamstring. And take a breath in. Exhale and slide the heel farther forward a little bit. Lengthen that stretch.
Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should love me. You deserve it. You know you deserve it.
And let's pull it back in. And bring it to our child's pose. And then tuck those toes back under. And let's take it onto that left side. Bottoms up, downward dog, belly button up. Remember, you can always keep your chin up and your eyes forward. Left leg up. Good. Pull that knee in towards the chest. And then step that left leg through into the lunge. From here, left arm up towards the ceiling, rotate that torso. And then take it down. We lift up to our crescent lunge. Yes. And then open into your warrior two. Keep that left knee pressed open, toes, knees, hips lined up. Left elbow down, right arm over the head.
That's all you need, baby.
And lift up and reverse. And lift it back up to that warrior. Good, we're gonna try a half moon. So I'm gonna take my hand down, I scooch my leg in. You can also use a block if you like. And then you try to straighten everything up.
There's a little truth in between the words we spoke.
And take it back down to that warrior two.
Please don't ask me why.
And let's take it into a triangle. Straighten that leg. Reach either for the shin or the ankle or the floor. Or remember, you can use your block. And let's take that arm, reach it past the head, by the ear. And let's lift up and reverse that triangle. Stretch. And then we're going to lift up and we're going to windmill our arms. And then we're going to stretch over that leg. Again, you can use blocks if you can't reach the floor. Otherwise, keep your belly button pulled in. Hold that stretch. And we're going to reverse our triangle. Right hand stays down. Pull your belly button up. If you can, peel that left hand up off of your mat. Take it back down. And let's take it into lunge, bend that left knee straight, out that right leg, sink into a nice lunge position. And let's take that knee down to the mat, point that foot. And let's prop it up to that knee, get a little deeper stretch on that hip flexor. Good, you can stay there or lift up and arch it back. And hands forward on the mat. And then flex it back. Even here, scoop that belly button in. Now let's take a breath in. And then exhale, let's lengthen our stretch a little or a lot. Whatever works for your body. Let's pull it back in. Now let's take it into a child's pose. All right, let's do some pigeon poses, some pigeon stretches. So again, let's start in our downward dog. It's easier to get to that position from there. Toes under, knees up, bottoms up. Right leg up. And then you're gonna pull that right leg through and you're gonna take that leg and place it to the mat and off to the side. Yes. Good. And first we're going to press our fingertips into the mat, puff our chest out like a pigeon, take a deep breath in. And then exhale, let's forward fold into that stretch. Ooh, we haven't done this in a long time. The body feels it.
Here's the day you hoped would never come. Don't feed me violins, just run with me through rows of speeding cars. The paper cuts, the cheating lovers, the coffee's never strong.
And you can stay there or you can press it back up. It's more than just bad. If you like, you can always reach back as well and grab your foot. If you get a cramp in your leg, however, don't recommend it.
It's in the ABC. I'm growing up. Now, my darling, oh, don't lose your head. Cause none of us were angels, and you know I love you.
And release. You're going to tuck that left toe back under, and we're going to take it back to a downward dog. So press your hands into the mat. Take that leg back, belly button up. Yes, left leg, lift it up towards the ceiling. And then pull that left leg in towards your chest first. And we're gonna lay that left leg on the mat and kind of settle into that. Press your fingertips into the mat. Puff your chest out like a pigeon. Take a deep breath in. And then exhale, forward fold over that leg. Even here, keep your belly button scooped in and just rest the upper body.
Time.
it back to our downward dog, press into the mat. Left leg steps back. And just gently lower those knees down to the mat. And stretch your back. And let's roll it up. And let's take it up onto our knees. And let's take it into our camel. So knees line up with those hips. And we start with our hands on our small of our back, protecting that lower back. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, chin up towards the ceiling. Open the chest, open the shoulders, and arch it back. And lift it back up to that starting position.
We can leave.
Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Arch your back.
Your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
And back to that neutral position.
We want to face with
one more time. Inhale. Exhale, chin up, chest open, slightly arch it back. If you like, you can do your full camel by reaching down with one hand at a time. Really try to open the chest and press those hips forward.
We can dance.
And bring it back to neutral. Woo! Slide into a child's pose. Again, you can hear belly button in. You can keep those knees open slightly.
We can dress real neat from our hands to our feet and surprise them with a victory cry.
And let's bring those knees together, clasp your hands behind you, and just press your arms down, open the chest, open the shoulders. And you could stay here, or you could take your top of your head down to the mat, lift your bottom, and then lift the arms. Yes. And then gently lift it back up.
We can dance, we can dance. Everybody's taking.
And let's sit on our bottoms.
Taking the chin.
Extend our legs out. And let's twist our torso. Loosen it up. And then we'll end with a nice Shavasana. All the way down to the mat. Let's take our arms straight out into a T position. Take that left leg, cross it over the right. You can keep it a simple cross, or you can wrap if you know how to wrap that foot behind the calf. And then you're going to take the knees and let them fall to the right. Look to the left.
We can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, we're doing it from wall to wall. We can dance, we can
and bring
dance
it back to the center.
Look at your hands.
And if you'd like, lift your head up, grab your shins or your feet, and then settle back in, stretch those hips. Left foot down, right leg crosses over the left, either simple cross or wrap. Again, arms are straight out from the shoulders in a T position. Take a breath in. Exhale, let the knees fall to the left, look to the right.
In the night, hear him talk, cold story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, lost the soul.
And bring it back to the center. Either pull the knees into the chest or lift up, breath, feet, stretch the hips. Either is fine.
Could you be be so heartless? How could you be so cold? It's when the wind, when it breathes you. Just remember that you talking to me though. Need to watch the way you're talking to me.
Need to have some things that we've been through. Happy baby. Either around the ankles, around the feet. Let those thighs and knees take off to the side. And then you can rock side to side if you like.
You gonna show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got a new friend. I got homies in the end.
And then pull the knees back into the chest. And then take those feet down to the mat. Slide those legs out in front of you. Flex those feet up towards the ceiling. And then just let those toes relax. Open to the sides. Take your palms, flip them upward towards the ceiling. Either stare at the ceiling or close those eyes. We're going to take our three deep cleansing breaths. And then we're going to try to make complete the skill for 2 minutes. Inhale through the nose. Expand the ribcage. And gently exhale all that breath out of you. Try to relax the back of the body to the mat.
My groove up, cause I already know how this thing goes. You wanna tell your friends that you're leaving me.
Inhale.
That they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gonna see.
That's
never found nobody
breath.
Better than me in the night. Here it's all cold story, here it's all. Somewhere far down this
and
road.
Last breath, and so awesome. Inhale.
Talk, baby, let's just knock it off. They don't know what we've been through. They don't know about me and you. So I got something new to see. You just gon' keep hating me. We just gon' be enemies. I know you can't believe I could just leave it wrong. And you can't make it right. So I'ma take off tonight, into the night, you told, oh, this story ever told, somewhere far, along this road, it lost its soul, to a woman so heartless, how could you be so heartless, how could you be so in the night, you don't talk, oh, this story.
Let's gently start waking up the body. Take a nice deep breath in.
Lean on down.
And exhale all that breath. As you do, start wiggling the fingers and the toes.
Where you going? Maybe you want
now take another deep breath in.
Time after time.
On the exhale, it's time to circle the wrists. Hold on
the ropes you got. Now you're going.
Pull the knees into the chest. Give yourself a big hug.
About the things you're gonna say, Lord. I gave all my money and my time.
And let's take those feet down. Good. Let's take the arm that's closest to your camera or your screen and lift it up over your ear. And then you're gonna turn your body towards that arm and use your bicep like a pillow. Good, take another deep breath in. On the exhale, let's press our hand into the mat and press ourselves up, sliding that other arm in. And let's finish how we started, either in a simple seated position, or you can do a half or full lotus. Sit up nice and tall, rest the hands on the legs. You can place them face down for grounding, or palms upward to receive the day's energy. You can also place the thumb and index finger together. Close those eyes, take a deep breath in, fill your lungs with oxygen.
It was plain to see them. Small town boy like me.
And gently exhale all that breath as you circle the head all the way around. And take another deep breath in. And exhale, reverse.
You gave me nothing in return. You know it ain't so hard to say.
And head back to the center. You can keep those eyes closed if you'd like. And we're going to take those arms out and up. Again, fill your lungs with oxygen. Palms together over the head. Exhale as you pull it down, prayer position. And let's let those thumbs rest in the center of the chest. And let's hinge forward slightly with the upper body. And let's take the thumbs and place them between our eyes. And then bow our heads forward. Thank you for working out with me. Have a lovely day. Namaste.
All right, I'm going to say goodbye to the recording.